The La Brea Tar Pits and Museum is the world-famous home to millions of Ice Age fossils of animals and plants that were trapped in the tar over the past 50,000 years. The stuff oozing out of the ground at the La Brea Tar Pits is actually asphalt, a low-grade crude oil. To understand how it got here, we have to travel back in time 20 million years to the formation of the Los Angeles Basin. The Pacific Plate and North American Plate share a boundary called the San Andreas Fault. It's pretty famous, perhaps you've heard of it. The Pacific Plate started its northwest motion about 20 million years ago, stretching out parts of the western continental crust like pizza dough. One of those stretched out areas became the Los Angeles Basin, a bowl-shaped geologic feature that stretches from the San Gabriel Mountains in the east to Palos Verdes in the west. The basin was filled with ocean water and marine life, including tiny microorganisms called diatoms, a type of algae with a glass-like silicate shell. Over millions of years, diatoms died and sank to the basin floor. Seismic activity continued to shape the basin, and sediments piled up, pushing the bottom of the basin down, a process known as subsidence. Sedimentary layers rich in diatoms were pushed deeper and deeper under the weight, and the pressure of the overlying sediment created the perfect conditions to heat up the organic matter and convert it into oil. This perfect range of temperatures is called an oil window. California is famous for its earthquakes. In addition to the San Andreas Fault, there are also many smaller cracks and fissures, like the 6th Street Fault, which runs right through, you guessed it, 6th Street, which is right next to, you guessed it, the La Brea Tar Pits. Seismic activity allowed the oil to make its way up to the surface through cracks in the ground, creating thin asphaltic seeps. Plants and animals started getting trapped in the asphalt about 50,000 years ago, and they've continued getting stuck ever since. Which brings us to today, where excavators and scientists work together to explore the jumbled up remains in these asphalt-rich fossil deposits. To learn more, visit the La Brea Tar Pits and Museum or go to tarpits.org.